Good evening, wherever you are on this most pleasant evening. There has been a clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much-anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper-to-bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station, and we expect every seat to be filled. An atmosphere of great expectation and excitement. Venue this, which simply adds to the spectacle of the game in stages. One of the most impressive arenas in this part of the world. And so we stand for the anthems. Impressive. Match that. Iran have opted for a 4-5-1 formation, it appears, Jim.
Well, if you want to secure a clean sheet, Peter, this is a very good way of going about it. It adds discipline and lends a stubbornness to that midfield, which can stifle opposition attempts to play through, and it takes a lot of pressure off your defence, of course. Forces longer passes through the aerial route. So, all things considered, that extra layer across midfield, highly, highly effective.
Now we're on the way. Head towards the front men. That's offside. Yes, it is. Defence has got rid of that. Plays it out to the flank. He's left his man. It's broken loose. And that's a foul. Simple decision for the referee.
It's not taken him long, and that's going to be a booking.
That's a foul, free kick's been given. Lovely bit of skill. He's got options in the box if he gets his head up. Can't get the better of his opposite number. A real chance to break. Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next?
Over it comes.
Tries a shot! He's delivered all right! And it's Iran who take the lead!
You've got to say, the odds on him missing from there were very slim.
And that's what the game is all about. Find space and finish, but we have to credit the pass to pick him out.
Iran take the lead.
Well, just listen to the reaction. I think you can hear the approval from the support all around the stadium.
Looking for a decent ball in.
Hardly anything between the sides, and the score is 1-0.
Chance to play it in. Brings it in. That's a good block, but at the expense of a corner. They've played it short. Not the worst cross in the world, but still room for improvement. Gorgeous control there. Time to deliver.
It's a good foot in there.
Whistle's gone, that's a foul. Just a talking to, I think.
Yes, it is.
Assistant referee has his flag raised for offside. Forward it goes. And the defence can get it clear.
And that is as far as they're going to go.
To get it forward quickly.
A buccaneering run from the defender.
Hoists it forward. Gets into a dangerous position.
Out to the right.
Nicely measured pass. He's coming on the right now. What's on?
That's been drilled forward, cuts it out.
He's making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled.
Steered forward.
That'll be the last act of the first half.
So there you have it, a close-fought half of football that still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal. An even decent game up to...
And we're off again.
Iran carrying a one-goal lead. Played into space out wide.
Drives it towards the front. Now he's wondering who wants it. And it's played forward. Well read, he sorted that out. Tries to get it forward quickly. With a delicate ball.
Well, this is exactly the approach they have to take now, Peter.
Jim, there's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs must.
Just has to be done.
And it's got through.
Defender's on the back foot. That was an exemplary tackle, stopped him dead in his tracks. Whipped in.
Iran are making a change now.
Come loose and the chase is on. That is terrific skill. Plenty waiting in the middle. And a header! Danger averted for now. Good challenge, he just stood firm.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
Forward it goes. And that's been lever clear.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Just brushed off the ball there. Has he picked him out? And he's there to cut it out. Clears it out of harm's way. Just a few more moments for them to hang on.
Iran certainly don't need to overcommit now.
Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick.
referee has seen enough.
Iran won it by the only goal.
Result, no question, the most important thing, however it came. Final score, 1-0. Your final thoughts, Jim?
Well, Peter, I'm sure a more comfortable margin would have been preferable, but you can't expect to get your way all the time. I think it was a win earned through game management and